Me, Trey Kirby, the best beard at NBA TV, here with the best beard in the NBA, James Harden. Do you even remember the last time you shaved?
No, I don't. It's been a long time. You know, high school was probably the last time I saw my chin, but I'm comfortable. I'm sure you are too.
I remember you saying that your mom wanted you to trim it down. My mom's the same way, but she's kind of grown to accept it. This is who I am. How's your mom feeling?
No, I think she's the same way. It's been like 7-8 years, so you know, she's kind of got used to it, and you know, it's here to stay for the time being.
I've read a lot of different stories about why you actually decided to grow a beard. Your mom said she was tired. You were tired of hearing the youngest in the Pac-10 talk. You've just said it was laziness. But I want to know, what's the real story?
Any teenager, you know, kind of growing a peach fuzz, and you know, as you maturing, and so. Kind of grew out of hand, and it was just there. And then college days go by, it kind of gets longer, and you're like, hey, I kind of like this look. And now, you know, here I am.
I've read that you don't even let your barber trim your beard. You got any problem spots you got to take care of?
That's not true. I let my barber trim it. That's the only person I let trim it, though. I'm too nervous to even touch it, you know, because if I clip or do anything wrong, I'm be pissed at myself.
Do you ever go with any creams or oils for your beard to keep it soft or anything?
No, it's naturally soft.
Fans send us lookalikes on the show all the time. I always get you as a lookalike because, I mean, you can understand why.
Right.
I guess the question is, do people ever ask you, do you look like Trey Kirby?
I haven't got that one yet, but I'm sure it'll come out after this interview.
All right, maybe if you get a gray patch in the middle.
I don't want to do that one yet.